My dear doctors, it is indeed a pleasure to welcome you here for the beginning of your practice. This letter states that in this group there are three of you who are not overly bright, but were graduated because you had been in the senior class too many years. Your identity I shall keep secret and will disclose to no one on one condition, that you try hard and forever devote your lives to the glorious cause of beauty and humanity.
We will.
Hello, Doc. How are you? Glad to see you again.
Spread out. Do you hereby solemnly swear to devote the rest of your lives to the cause of duty and humanity?
For duty and humanity.
And remember, when you hear your call come over the loudspeaker, rush immediately to answer, as seconds mean lives.
Yes, yes, sir.
Calling Dr. Howard. Dr. Fine. Dr. Howard. Calling Dr. Howard. Dr. Fine. Dr. Howard. Dr. Howard, room 66, Dr. Fine, room 72, Dr. Howard, room 83.